Let me get back to the bridge. We're still playing with our pulse mech squad. We got some extra stuff. That's cool. Alright, let's pick a new island. Armor is going to be tough to deal with, and no matter what island we go to, we have to deal with it, so let's go RST, I guess. Tough armor. It would be nice to immediately get a core here. If it ain't too much to ask. Thank you. It's always nice when you can terraform a hive warrior. Okay. Guys, this is where I should follow my own advice. He just rams it. Boom! There's a shield for ya. My own advice being is if I can semi-safely get a deployable out, I should, because it'll help you in the long run. Well, I was gonna go grab that pod, but it seems you have a different idea in mind. I'm gonna give a shield to Kazak. You can pretty much dive into the Hive Warrior if need be. Alright, you little tosser. He's known to just run off. Nope, he's gonna get terraformed. Cool. Best way to deal with a terraform with a high warrior in my books, just terraform the living crud out of him. Okay. One more terraform. Shield you next turn. Us a building demands it. Experience. Alright. Done and done. Ooh, I like a good acid projector. A Okay, so two cores. Fuck on the non-believers. Great, so we got a robotic fanatic. Cool. Shield self on you could probably be handy, but we'd rather use your swipe. Give you some extra move then. Okay, there's weird stuff going on again. Not a huge fan of that. Give me a sec. Bizarre. Let's see. Want to do this? Not really. So probably gonna do here, here, and here, right? Okay. So we got projectile on the shield tank now. That's big. Yeah, we got a robotic fanatic. Cool. Oh, that's not gonna cause any trouble. I think that's 3 damage. Damn. Like a flying scorpion on steroids or something. Because I'll get to him, yeah. Probably block some of these. It's getting a little out of hand. No. So it also triggers that when enemies spawn. Okay. And it doesn't even have to be on the enemy turn. Yeah, no shield and quick rewinding. Yes, you have. Congratulations. Some stuff around, give the shield tank to you so you, yeah. Might as well try to use this, right? Who's got the... You have it. Alright, Kazak is gonna be taking a dive, I think. No. I can't. Oh well. I guess we'll give you extra move to him. Poof. That firefly stays put as well. Had some fun there. Let's just move out of the way. I don't know if any of you hasn't moved yet, so I'm just gonna do that. Nobody needs the overdriver anyway, it's not like a zonk can gas it off himself. That'll be the day. Given it to Kazak as well, but and there we go. We are three little shielded pulse mechs. So two mountains, seven enemies, power generator. Woo. This is gonna be interesting. I'm not even sure if we can do this. It's a lot of kills we need. And enemies, yeah. Well, mountains, but you know what I mean. Still give me one mountain. Yeah, you'll take one damage, but you'll be okay. I'm actually gonna take care of this thing now as well. I know I could kill him, but if those mounds are gone, that's one less thing for me to worry about, and we can focus on killing. Burp. Killed himself. Yeah, drawing Kazak. That seems like a great way to prolong your lifespan. Oh, wait. No, it doesn't. Right. Well, we are going to need some acid on him, I think. Get the shield tank out, but it won't help us kill. This, however, will. Alright, four more kills. We got five back on the field, which is a lot more than I would want to have on the field, but... pretty much stuck doing what we can, right? We have to take the grid loss here, I think. Alright, so be it. We have to kill a lot of things this turn as well. One more kill. There we go. Barely scraping by, but did it. On you, huh? I'm trying to see if I can get you to have the shield tank. Then I could put the acid projector on him. We will be able to, but just not yet. So who's our boss? To move. I guess we tried to bait him. I don't think we can. But we can, because this evil fire, if he moves here, yeah, he can target three. If he stays here, we can only target, he can target that one too, can't he? No, it's only two. If he goes for this, he can't hit that. Going here means he can hit this, this, and this. Or he just ignores common sense completely and goes for the lesser target. Well, guess what, sir? I think I don't like you anymore. Worst case scenario, we can usually hit him with a confused shot. Alright. probably killing the boss on this one, so... I think I'll have to worry unless you have 3 health, and you don't. Okay. Kazak can't get the kill. Well, color me surprised. I could sacrifice the shield tank. I'm usually not a fan of doing that, but in this case, it solves you and it solves you. If there was any way that we could have done things differently, I probably would have, but we need to get that boss killed. Oh, but we can. I think. No. Okay. Let's just do this. I actually shouldn't kill him at this point then. Because he's also taking care of that then. Okay. Gauze. Gets the kill. We should give it to the other guy because he needs the experience. Ugh. Cracker isn't too bad. Yep. All done. Well, Kern happily mutters away. Nick Jones. Okay, let's see. What do we got? This would be handy if you ever go up against some blobs. What would we get rid of? Let's see, I'm gonna figure out a way to get the shield tank onto him. That's 3 cores already. Down the hatch. Well, probably do without your move for now. That means I can put the acid on you. Instead of the repulse? Eh. Let's get that too. Let's go to you in favor of you. Then we have a bunch of power left into you. We can do this for now. But I think I'd rather do this. guess we can get rid of you two for another core. You go for shields or the damage? We got a shield tank. Let's give you the damage instead. Alright. You can always switch it out if need be. So that's all power allocated, right? Yes. Okay, cool. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you're still in the series. Free support, becoming liking, and subscribing if you haven't already. Hope to see you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.